Across the morning, city heart begins to beat. Reaching out, I touch her shoulder. I'm dreaming of the dream. If they say why, tell them that it's human nature. Why does it do me that way?
Too cute. Thank you for joining us. Thank you everyone else for joining us too. That last song featured Jaya. Yes. This next song is actually by a jazz musician named John Schofield. and a dear friend of mine that I went to school with many, many years ago wrote some lyrics to this. So the original song, I think, is called Chicken Dog, but we do the version that's called What's That Look For? And this is going to feature a Benny. Enjoy.
Thank you. And also, as you know, I am an army, so I had to do this, okay? So, can I get an E?
So hi. So for hello, this first section of it, we're doing in voices plus piano arrangement of it that I did. It's a short little thing, came up in 2 days. We decided to put it together, that it'd be nice to give it some contrast to the piece, so hope you enjoy it.
Ooh.
time supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a
That featured Catania Grau. So we're going to do one more piece before we take a brief intermission. I feel like we're just getting started, so I don't think we'll need too much time. Just go backstage and high-five each other and then come back. So a little five-minute intermission just to kind of stretch your legs. But I want to say a little bit about what you're hearing and seeing here up on this stage. These are some of our most talented commercial music students. Most, are you all commercial music-ish? No, you're other. these students up here, everything you're hearing, these are songs that have been selected by members of the ensemble and arrangements that have been completed by the ensemble or music that has been organized and notated by members of the ensemble. So they're practicing a lot of the skills they're developing and getting to do it in a real world environment as real as it can be at school. and they're doing a great job. I'm really proud of everyone on stage and everything that's happening here. It's a very, it's a great display of musicianship. So thank you all. I do want to say one more thing. There is a void on this stage. There is something missing, and you may have noticed that I am not a bass player named Chantal. Chantal is unfortunately sick. She couldn't be with us, and she may be watching right now. And so I want to tell her to that we hope she gets well soon, and that we miss her. And this performance would definitely be improved by having her here. I am a poor substitute, so we miss you. This last piece we're gonna do is I'm gonna channel my inner Chantal while we do this. Short of putting on a pink suit, I'm just gonna I'll stay in this outfit. But we're gonna do this last piece, Stevie Wonder thing. That's gonna feature who? Everyone? All the singers? Who does this feature? These two, Benny and Jay, are going to be featured on this one. So enjoy. This is Superstition.
Woo! Stage and take a break. We'll be right back.
We're back.
Yes. Okay. Yes, I know. So this upcoming song will be a debut of my song called No More Patience. So you guys have like ran out of patience, so I'm singing this song, okay?
Don't have time to be waiting, can't be patient no more. Open my heart too often, just for it to decompose. I gave you all of me, my body and soul. And even Lord knows I tried way too many times before. 'Cause love shouldn't be a long waiting game. I lay alone and I believe in every word you say. Used to go back and forth, should I leave or should I stay?
So this next song is called Unannounced. I wrote this song in the summer last year. And yeah, I just don't want anybody showing up unannounced in my dreams. So, yeah.
So this song, this next song, is called Star-Crossed Lovers, and I wrote it. I had been working on it for actually the past year now, and I had finally completed it the way I wanted to. It all started when I was just trying to write a song, find inspiration, strumming on my guitar, and then the chorus just came to me, and try to start writing everything out. So yeah, thank you to the band who has had to endure many edits and additions of the sheet music. You can some it's 7, some it's 12. Either way, thank you so much. Here's Star-Crossed Lovers. Thank you. for me, even though you make me feel so complete. I was scared to take a chance, now I'm scared to walk away. What we had for years is gone in a day. Change. It's time for us to go our separate ways. Unless you change your mind. If we're just star-crossed lovers, not meant to be, then I'll see you in the moonlight, in the black night sea, full of stars in the shape of my heart. I just don't want us torn apart by this song. The fate of where my heart lies is not where it stays. I really thought you were the one, and we'd walk down the aisle. But now that you're gone, I'll have to wait a while. Unless you change your mind. If we're just star-crossed lovers, not meant to be. Stars in the shape of my heart. I just don't want us torn apart by this song. Shape of my heart, I just feel so torn apart by this all ending. Please, don't you
song.
Hey, yo. I have a funny story for y'all. Last semester in an arrangement class with Dr. Reyman, the very first assignment that he gave us was compose 30 seconds of a thing. And I was like, what? I need parameters. What do you mean? What a thing? And I was overthinking, and the deadline was coming up, and I was like, never mind. I'm going to keep it simple. And that's where the idea for this song came from, so I hope you enjoy. Searching for lost kites, coming up with shapes for the clouds in the sky. The grown-ups kept saying how fast the time flies. Now it seems they're right. Still, I miss the days when things were simple. Riding our bikes to not be indoors. Trying to get back before the moon shows.
Okay, so this next piece is another original composition. This is one of the things that I'm most proud of with this ensemble, is that all the music you've heard on this second half here has all been original music that we've put together and the students have organized, and these vocalists have all of the harmonies you're hearing are all things that they've done all on their own with a little input from other people, including myself, but mostly on their own, and they sound great. They're doing a great job. This next piece is not by one of the vocalists. It's by our one of our guitar players, Lorenzo, who is who is refusing to speak at all, which is okay. I don't want to pressure anyone to talk in a microphone because I don't like to do it either. So this next piece, I'm dying to know what Lobster Man really is all about. What is Lobster Man?
Sleep paralysis.
Oh. Am I in this band?
Now you are.
Now I am. It's official. This song is going to feature Allie, right? Yes? Yes.
Sure.
Alexandria.
Why not?
Yeah.
Why not? Why not?
So here it is. Lobster Man. I think there might even be some, there's a dance that goes along with this that we might all do together, so we'll see what happens.
That guy knows.
Thank you.
All right. So we have one more piece that we're going to do. This is not an original. This is something by a band called the Brand New Heavies. I think this is something back from the 80s called Back to Love that we'll do. This will kind of feature everyone a little bit and some solo space also for some of the instrumentalists. But before we do, I want to, first of all, thank everyone that's helping out with the sound, especially the man, Josh Lintz, who is somewhere. And I want to thank again all these wonderful students that are up here doing a great job. This has all come together very nicely. I played with them for the first time yesterday, played to kind of fill in for our bass player. Again, we miss you, Chantal, wherever you are. And they sound great. They're doing a great job kind of helping me along and putting it all together. This is really what it means to be what I think of as a musician, is to be able to put this kind of music together in quick time and make things work when stuff goes awry. So congratulations on a wonderful performance. Thank you all. So we, yes, applause, please. Thank you. I also want to thank my colleagues who helped all these students get to where they are now and are going to continue to help them along the way. And that's why they all sound so great right now. So thank you all, Professor Kariotis, Professor Ellsworth, Professor Mahoney, Dr. Smith. Yes. All right, here's our last piece for you. This is called Back to Love.
Try to love. Watching your neighbor seems to fail you with alarm. Just cause he's different now, don't really mean to harm.
Back to love, I know you need it. Brother says he needs it. Sister says she needs it. Sister says she needs it. We're all gonna need it someday. We seem to lose our way. Somehow got led astray. That's what I'm here to say. Gotta get back to love.
Thank you for coming, guys. You guys did great clapping.
Yes.